Do we have anything? Oh, we done. Go to the third one.
The goons are out tonight.
Here goes.
Jesus. Hey, look at that coffee value. Visibility.
I'll take that for the meeting copy.
I'll stay with the bean. Hello. Yep.
I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the gamest in the land. I never play nice. I'm the devil's right-hand man. I can't let you pass, 'cause you ain't done everything. Contracts, come on, bring them to the king. If you haven't finished your task, haven't worked assiduously, no, I cannot let you pass. Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice.
Don't mess with
me. Don't mess with King Dice.
What up, Prince?
King Dice, he just what I say. The devil has his price, and I'll make sure you pay. I don't have time to mess around, and I hope you will agree. Bring me those contracts pronto. Don't you mess with me. Don't mess with King Dice.
Don't mess with
King Dice.
Don't mess with
me.
Alright.
Oh. I froze by the music and.
Oh. How you doing, Prince? The boss, or is it a talk, like talking?
That's the boss.
This is probably ground, right? Floor?
It is, but it is platforms.
Okay.
I forgot that at least.
This guy does not die early. This type of thing.
Yeah, it's this type of shit.
It's the dragon all over again, man, but the...
What's up? No, it's up.
What did you random?
Yeah, random employee. Missiles. Ow. Oh, I could.
I don't know what I died.
Platform.
This match will get red hot.
There was really no platform for me to go.
Prince, I'll read your message in a bit. Can we die here? Because we're pretty bad. Head hurts.
That's unfortunate. Got you, fam. Twine.
Illuminati.
I spawned. Oh shit. That thing just stay there?
Surely brewing. You're up.
No platform? I get hit.
No platform? Alright, bomb. No platform? No platform? Really? Oh my god. Hello, boy. Hi, boy.
Prince, that was early bit.
Ow.
Hey, Doggo, thank you so much for that raid. Raiders, welcome on in. Since I am dead, I guess I can. Doggo raid. Hello, everyone. Hello, Yokai, Doggo, Fujo. I'm not sure if Prince is here. Okay. This man does not S on Salt Baker. Oh, wow. Prince, do you mind giving them a shout out, please?
No!
Our run is just starting. It has just now gotten to the third island, so yeah. We have not even touched the DLC. And yeah, we're doing pretty rough here.
B.
Busy to fight, yeah. This one is, I just don't like platforms. I don't think we've gotten an S a single time. We've gotten like A pluses, but not a single S.
We got a lot of A minus.
Yeah, a lot of A minus and then Bs. Yeah, we're not that good.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Okay. S is on expert mode. I can't even imagine that. This is already hard as it is.
I think expert has like a few tweaks and it's not like
not looking into that. It's all about progress, nice. I hate this boss. I hate anything that's platform, to be honest as well.
Yeah, because platform just a lot of BS. Got you! Yes, spawn on me. Love it.
Oh, I didn't see that over there. I hit this one as well. Eventually, you get enough. Yeah. I think these bosses are just like. With platforms, it's just, you have to get lucky.
Okay.
I don't think we even, yeah, we have not.
Hard plus, I think the easy of the game, in my opinion.
Anything with platforms is annoying. Not that it's hard, it's just annoying.
I don't remember if there's some another boss with platforms. I think so. I love it.
Oh.
It's funny. On my face. Well. Are you gonna throw a sword? Yes. Mm-hmm. I love it, can just do a lot of damage with her.
Good day for a well battled.
2 hours. Not probably gonna do for like S or something like that. Beating the game is already something. You can parry it? Oh yeah, I've been trying to, but die when I try to parry it.
I don't think that's so long.
pirate one is nice. Haven't fought him yet.
We can gold there. It's already unlocked. What to do?
I'm gonna need the bombs thing.
It is bombs. Okay, no platform on the left. Lovely. I love it. Thank you. Ah, oh, I couldn't.
Hey, yeah, I know. Do you have any DLC? No, we don't have the DLC.
I can do this. Okay, I'm just gonna get this. Okay. Yes. Five platforms for you, my friend. Oh no!
Come on,
it's always close.
I'm not even gonna do that because that invincibility does not last. No. Okay, thank you so much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Welcome on in.
We're so close.
A great slam and then sometimes. Now go!
Okay. Sorry. I had to do something real quick. I'm gonna catch up on chat here. Lobber? Oh, I got that right. Yeah, we don't, I haven't bought the DLC. I'm not sure if Tiz did, but yeah. Steel pie. Nice. I never played... What's the rhythm game? I did do, Crypt of the Necrodancer, but...
I'm back.
Hello. Sorry, I was just catching up on some things and having to remove some trash. Okay, are you good to go?
Yep.
You tried for... Alright, 1, 2, 3, go.
Great start.
Yeah. Sorry, bud. There was no platform.
As always.
It's nice to meet you, okay?
Oh, what the... I really fall for that.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
I do like some rhythm games though. Rhythm games are nice. Not really into the next small jump. I did the competitive Pokemon player part, not copy over.
Ooh.
Ah. I see, because of the Nuzlocke thing. I'm not sure. I mean, Pokemon is the only RPG-like game I play. I'm more into like really fast paced stuff. Like, I had a Race the Sun scoreboard like around third place for a very long time. And Risk of Rain 2, which is also high, very high pace. Tournaments, but it kept getting, it got a little stale though. Oh, well, very fair.
It is.
Mm-hmm. Good luck.
Wait.
Yeah, Pokemon tournaments, you just kept seeing the same thing. It was Chuckle with Protect Toxic, and then, like, had a Shed Ninja come in there, a Spirit Tomb, a bunch of Meloctics, and...
Got him.
The UK, there was a second hard game for you.